One person is dead, two others in the hospital this morning after a triple shooting that happened on Detroit's west side last night.
And police tell us two men and one woman have been shot on Griggs. That's near Wyoming and Linden. As a result of an argument, one person has died, a man in his 40s. The 46-year-old female and the 47-year-old man are in temporary serious condition this morning.